Today we'll be simplifying the expression 5 plus 3i plus 6 minus 2i. So let's remember that we can only combine our imaginary or our I terms with other I terms and our real terms with other real terms. Combining the 5 plus 6 gives us 11 as our real part, and 3 plus negative 2 gives us 1i. This is as simplified as we can make the expression, so this is our answer.